Sallallahu ala Muhammad, sallallahu alayhi wa sallam.
Chapter on It is disliked to call grapes Karm. It was narrated that Abu Huraira said, "The Messenger of Allah, peace be upon him, said, 'None of you should envy against time, for Allah is time, and none of you should call grapes Karm, for Karm is the Muslim man.'" Footnote: Karm is from Karuma, to be noble, generous. They used to call grapes Karm, because when a man became intoxicated from wine, his inhibitions would weaken, and he would be more generous. It was narrated that Abu Huraira said, "The Messenger of Allah, peace be upon him, said, 'Do not say Karm, for Karm is the heart of the believer.'" It was narrated from Abu Huraira that the Prophet, peace be upon him, said, "Do not call grapes Karm, for Karm is the Muslim man." It was narrated that Abu Huraira said, "The Messenger of Allah, peace be upon him, said, 'None of you should say Karm, for Karm is only the heart of the believer.'" It was narrated that Hammam ibn Munabbih said, "This is what Abu Huraira narrated to us from the Messenger of Allah, peace be upon him, and he mentioned a number of ahadith, including the following. The Messenger of Allah, peace be upon him, said, 'None of you should call grapes Karm, for Karm is only the Muslim man.'" It was narrated from Alqam ibn Wa'il, from his father, that the Prophet, peace be upon him, said, "Do not say Karm, rather say Habla," referring to grapes. Footnote: Habla means vine. Alqam ibn Wa'il narrated from his father that the Prophet, peace be upon him, said, "Do not say Karm, rather say Inab and Habla."